like on some Bruce Wayne shit. Living my life, getting high payments, fucking with some new props, and they high payments, and they wearing high heels, Crips and wearing high heels, tits sitting high, rolling zips, getting high, man, everything high. High, 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 up this motherfucker. We had all the bitches.
All the bitches.
We had all the bros. We had all the Buddha. Dog. See that nigga? See that bag right there? Those are the fucking crumbs I found from last night on the table. And that's some real gangster shit, nigga. We doing shit big around here, nigga. And we do got clips still.
Oh, we got
nigga, we pick them. And on top of that, bitch was like, I'm giving dome to everyone in this house. Everybody in this motherfucker. But she was like, where's Ellie though? So I was like, dude. I texted her. And I was like, hey. Yo, it's Ellis. She was like, what up? Hold up. I need an intermission. I'll let this nigga.
Intermission, 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 mission, mission, intermission, 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 intermission,
every time I'm in one of these fucking videos, I'm pulling a lung in this
thing. I know.
That's how niggas do in the hood, nigga.
Really?
You don't buy motherfucking $100 pipes, nigga. You get to them with bags of bread and motherfucking pop bottles. You niggas got a problem with that, you can fucking come check me in villages, nigga, because I've got clips. I'm not playing, nigga.
Let me represent the camera, well. Yo, what's the dude, player? Got them dads here representing for the camera. I just wanna let y'all niggas know it ain't Brother Sight no more. That's an alter ego. No Insight, they're all alter egos. I still go by them, but they're AKAs. Now on this dead dads.
Damn. That's how it's done in this motherfucker. You trying to kick a rap for him?
Oh, nigga. I be doing dangerous stunts. Like, listen, clicking pussy with dangerous cunts.
Oh.
Talking about the ones with the nasty cunt head. Yeah, I said it before, nigga. Better get one hair off my tongue. Hold up. Alright, now I'm done. But I still bring it back like a bullet from a gun.
Oh.
Nigga, it's over when it's done.
That nigga was nigga.
I ain't done yet either. I just had to take a cigarette puff, nigga. Cause I go all goddamn day with this type of shit. It's Desi Dez, he stays with this type of shit. I got rhymes for days.
That nigga,
basically.
Man, that nigga don't even write rhymes.
Nah,
that nigga just straight flows, nigga. That nigga ain't playing, nigga. Coming for the top, nigga.
Coming for the top, headed for the title, right the whole day. Yeah. I be doing this shit and smoking that potent.
Woo! I told you those are the crumbs from last night, nigga. You don't want to see our bags weep because your motherfucking eyes will fall out.
I'm talking about busted weed, son. I ain't talking about no leaves, no steaks, no shem. Who? Steaks or shem?
No steaks or shem. No steaks or shem.
No. None of that, nigga.
No steaks or shem.
Don't fuck it. Oh, you niggas, man. You're fucking stupid. We need grown men around this motherfucker, nigga. Why you think all these girls is like, hey, that nigga Roman, hey, that nigga
insight. That's why, nigga. Because I was like, and that bitch is like, damn. So that's how that went.
Grabbed the skunk by its tail and fucking rode his bike in the direction that he came from, which means he came here for the skunk. He came here specifically for the skunk. And then left way back there towards Shrewlard, and we're at fucking Palette.
Oh my god. Fucking gross. Yo, let's throw.
The nigga picked it up with his bare hands by the tail. And just went fucking pedaling off into the sunset.
Disgusting.
In the back of the...
Oh, that's God. Disgusting, though.
Yo, I just set the video camera to my quick key, so I'm not going to press that.
Oh, nice.
See, we need that, apparently.
Yeah, that's fucking
like,
gross, though.
I swear to God, I'm still not believing that. I just thought, I think that's a joke.
No, it's right there, nigga. Across the street, on the grass.
What?
I can see it from here.
Oh, he didn't even take it.
Oh, yeah, it's grass.
Oh, he just took his tail or something?
He just took part of it.
He
picked him up and
started
screaming. And then went back the other way.
Wait, he started screaming?
No, we did.
Oh.
Like, screaming at him, man. Like, you're gross.
You know how gross
he just fucking picked it up with his bare hands. He rode back into the all
day. Not even no gloves.
To pick it up with his fucking bare hands.
Not even no gloves.
He's pink right now.
Oh. He's holding it still. Like, he's probably still holding it.
It's right there. It's right there on the grass. Look.
He probably took part of it, though, because he's probably in half or some shit.
The tail fell
like
off.
Like, the nigga picked up a dick.
Yeah,
Yeah. Part of it. Oh, it stinks. Oh, my God.
Oh, I don't even know how to throw
it. It stinks around here. I'm approaching the skunk. Oh my god, that looks like my dog. Oh! He picked that up with his hands. Oh!
Oh, it's disgusting.
That's fucking ass.
Oh.
The nigga seen it too, the nigga.
What's going on, nigga?
Fuck. Fuck, dog. That's fucked up, dog. Expansion fam, bitch. That's what happens on the daily basis, bitch. Daily.
Yo, dude,
rolled up.
Right. I said alright. Don't make me say it again. Yeah, so what we doing it downtown? Spent your family cousin wasn't fucking around. Now got a couple beats to the look of our contour when you hear the record. You're hoping to find more, but you lost. God damn it, you lost.